everyone. I wanted to show you my updated setup of my mini war binder. As I stated before, I've got several others, but I'd like to take this one around. Really, this is my Sunday and my Bible study traveler's notebook. This is the Chic Sparrow Creme Brulee in an A6 size. It's pretty thick. Got my Coletto pen that I got off of. I got this one off of Amazon. That's right. And my tabs. I don't have anything at the top as far as decoration, just my tabs and this one. And then this little charm that says Blessed Girl I got from Michaels. That's pretty much it. So we're going to go right into it. I changed this setup a little bit. But as I open it, I've got my first dashboard. It says, be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer, Romans 12 and 12. And I got this sticker off of the Mombi Faith sticker pack. I cut up a little gold dolly and stuck it in. These dashboards I made myself. And the paperback is a paperback from Michaels. It is double-sided, so that it's very rare to find that a Michaels double-sided paper. Or even A.C. Moore. Sorry, I know A.C. Moore has them, but not Michaels or Hobby Lobby. So I lucked up on this one. Open up, that's the back of that paper. Then this is gold dotted acetate. This is, everyone's seen this. I got this at Michaels, I believe. Either at Michaels or Hobby Lobby, one of the craft stores. And my first insert is my book studies. Where I study different topical books. So that's what this is, what I'm planning this to be for. My second insert on the same, combined with the same dashboard, is my sermon notes. So when I take this, when I do take this, I use this on Sundays mostly, and do my sermon notes. Want my sermon notes in here. If I forget to use this, and I have a backup, little just regular journal. Back of that vellum, back of that acetate, back of the dashboard with another double-sided paper pad. Put Everlasting Love on this. This one is a piece of vellum that I got. I think I got this from Hobby Lobby. And then I love writing on black paper. I've got this insert. I usually make my inserts, but I ordered this one when I first started the Traveler's Notebook. So I ordered this one, I think, from Paper Penguin Co. Again, it says the A6 size. It's just regular black paper, and I use this for my favorite scriptures, or scriptures that speak out to me, and nice pins. Then these are the jelly roll pins. This pin here, yeah, that's a jelly roll pin. This last pin that I used is sort of like a violet purple. I got that from Jet Pens. It was a new pin that I wanted to try out. It writes really, really smoothly. I like that pin. If I can think about where it is and what the brand of it is, I will link it below. So this is the back of that vellum. And this is another vellum that I got from Hobby Lobby. Just got it. I did a haul on this particular piece of vellum. And this holds this insert. This insert is my my topical study. I'm sorry, I couldn't read that because these are just sort of brand new. I had this for my verse mapping. Anything that I wanted to kind of look up, particular verses. I was doing the study on the fruits of the Spirit. Skip the page. I don't know why I skipped the page, but I'll go back and pull it up. And then this is the fruits of the Spirit. I guess sort of like a self-assessment, how you assess yourself in using and acquiring the nine fruits of the Spirit, and then the goals that you have to actually put yourself in a higher range of the fruits of the Spirit. So I got this off of the War Binder Facebook group. I forget her name, but this is my attempt at doing this in my other traveler's notebook. I actually have this filled out because my intent was to do a self-assessment of what I, how I fare in conducting these nine fruits, and then what my goals are to exceeding or to making a higher score. So at the end of the year, I would actually reassess myself on that. Then this was another study that I was doing off from 2 Peter 1, 5 through 8. That's all I have in that one. Then I have my daily bread. Now, I do get this online, but I like to have things with me. So this is from the Daily Bread subscription. So that's just from, I think it's what, from June to August. So I've got my next 3 months. And this insert is my online study group that I am a facilitator for. It's the Love God Greatly group. And then this is our, just, I paperclipped it because I'm getting ready for my next study group. And then this was this past, this previous one. So that's what these, this insert is. And I made this insert. Just got some grid paper, cut it down to size, stuck some craft paper on it, put a sticker, and there it is. That's the back of that vellum. This is from the Illustrated Faith. It's the clear acetate, I think, that you use for Bible journaling. So what I did is just cut it. I don't even think I cut it. I think it just folded it, and it fit real good. It fit real well, really well in here. So basically, this insert is my, and again, I made this one. This is my inspirational quotes, the things that stick out to me, that I read on Facebook, Pinterest, whatever, wherever I get it from. And that's the back of that acetate. And then this is another piece of acetate. You all know where you get this one. This is from Michaels. And then this is a folder that I made. It's got some sample stickers. It's got my mason jar for gratitude. I got that from Walmart, I think. And then this is just a regular calendar that I got from Walmart. It fits real well in here. And it's for August. Back of that calendar. Now I'm going to tell you, these little plastic, when you get these calendars and the plastic that holds it together, don't throw them away, because I have actually used this as a dashboard, and it works really, really well, especially in an A6 size. It's a little shorter, but since I've got the pin loop here, it fits perfectly. So word to the wise, don't throw those away. When you finish your calendar, take it out, reuse it for your dashboard, and that's a real cost-effective and real easy way to use what you have. So that's the back of that. Back of that folder. I got this. Where did I get this? Looks like Family Christian Stores before it went out of business. I hate that it went out of business, but it was just a little pocket card that I got from there, and a little. I got this piece of sticker sample from something that I ordered, I can't remember. That's what's in that pocket. Back of that acetate. And that's it. That's it. So this is what I call my Sunday warm printer. It, again, I want to reference this. It's a Chic Sparrow creme brulee. It wraps around the inserts really, really well. Soft leather. I've got a pendant here. I told you, I think I got it from Hobby Lobby. No, sorry. Got it from Amazon. And the ink I got from Jet Pens. So, that's it. If you have any questions, please comment below. If you have any thoughts, please comment below. If you want to see other videos of my other war binders, please comment below. If you like this video, hit like. And if you would like to subscribe, please subscribe. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you so much. Have a blessed day.